Beginning in 1979-80, his first season in the National Hockey League, Wayne Gretzky won the Hart Trophy as the league's most valuable player 8 consecutive times. After Mario Lemieux ended that streak in 1987-88, Gretzky registered 54 goals and 168 points the following season, his first with the Los Angeles Kings.
No question.
Who else?
My friend Wayne Gretzky.
And on June 7, 1989, Gretzky won the Hart Trophy for the 9th and final time, an NHL record.